Hi, this is Chris from K2B Productions. Welcome to 22. Today we're having a walk down the other end of the River Tyne towards Scotswood Bridge. Over there is the old Vickers Armstrong yard where you used to build the Challenger 2 tank. As you can see, the River Tyne is quite high today, very high. Enjoy. If you're not from England or not from the northeast of England, This is called the Scotswood Road Bridge. It's just outside of Newcastle on the west end part of the city. guys, this is Chris from KTB Productions on the 5th of January 2022. Hope you've enjoyed this little walk down the west end of the River Tyne towards Wylam. Thanks again, have a great new year. Thanks for subscribing and giving us all the thumbs up over the last previous year. If you're new to this channel, please do consider to subscribe and give us some more thumbs up.